Hello, we are going to make a tour now with a drone. I'm taking my equipment, I'm ready to fly. We can see the snow is full of snow on this area. I am now at 10 km from Bușteni in Romania. Bușteni is a small village at 140 km from Bucharest in Romania. It's very beautiful on this area. We can see the trees, we can see the water, we can see the countryside, we can see some houses, some people are living on this area. The road is with a special tarred, snow tarred, we can access to this area. There is a telecabin in the Bușteni village, and this telecabin is going up to the top of the mountain at almost 2000 meters. But with the bad weather, it's closed. It's closed during several months, and the way is to use the car and to go to this area. On this area, there is a cave to visit. Just we can see on the right side, inside the mountain, there is a very famous cave. We can visit. It's taking about 45 minutes. It's very long. There is on this area so monastery. With a church, people living in this monastery. In this area, there is some hotel with a 5-star, 4-star. It's a lot of people coming here during the summer. We can see the mountain, the rock. It's very beautiful. There is about 40 centimeter, 50 centimeter of thickness of snow. It was snowing all the week. We are in the December 2021, the 19. And now we go to the river. We can see this water mixed with the snow, with the trees. This is the nature. The nature is so beautiful. It's cold. We cannot swim, but it's very, very, really nice. And after we go up to the river, and after we go down, you can see me on the right side. I'm driving the drone, and now we go inside the forest. In this forest, it's no access. We cannot see. We see no people. It's totally quiet, and we can appreciate the show between the river, between the trees, between the snow, and a lot of. Lot of wind during this day. It was full of wind. It was terrible. Anyway, I hope that you like this countryside with very nice photos. And I tell you, bye bye. I now coming back. He's coming back, my drone. Bye bye.